Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad has expressed concern over the safety of those voicing any form of disagreement nowadays. Dr. Mahathir said this after chairing the Special Committee on Anti-Corruption meeting on Tuesday, January 7. The Prime Minister said this in response to the killing of top Iranian commander, Major-General Qasem Soleimani, by the United States in an airstrike at Baghdad airport. Top Iraqi militia commander Abu Mahdi al-Muhandis, an advisor to Soleimani, was also reportedly killed in the drone attack.
Well, the time is right for Muslim countries to come together. But although it is right, it's not yet together. And we find that such action can be taken by this very powerful gentleman against the laws of his country, against the laws of the world. And at this moment, we can do nothing about it. So if you see an escalation in what is called terrorism, well, that may happen. Because this act is akin to the killing of Khashoggi. Khashoggi was killed across the boundaries. This is also another act where one country decides on its own to kill the leader of another country in another place. So both are guilty of immoral act, if it is against the law. But we are no longer safe now. If anybody insults or says something that somebody doesn't like, it is all right for that person from another country to send a drone and perhaps have a shot at me.
Thank you.